Crews in Adams County dealing with a major water line break. This is on West Elm Avenue in Caughnawaga Township. Fire officials say people living nearby might find low water pressure as well as cloudy water. They say repairs could take some time.